Sussex. Crawley's Nicky Adams switched on rather quicker than everyone else, especially Reading skipper Ian Hart, and almost beating the clock too. The goal timed at 14 seconds.